Hello and welcome to tutorial number 28. In this tutorial I will discuss about multipad in CATIA. So in a beginner video, in 27 last video, I have discussed about drafted filled pad command. Now I am here in 28 tutorial, so I will discuss multipad. So let's start the tutorial. First you choose the part, select part from here, go to mechanical part, or else you can directly go to files and click new and select the part, click OK and mention the multipad your part name. So I selected this. Now you can go to use the show the compass. Now select the XY plane, select a sketch. Now I will choose this center rectangle and something like this. So now I will discuss one thing and I'll remind you one thing. In when we was discussing in 2D sketch, in that time I used one tools that is called operation. In operation you can see the translate option is there. In translate option you can able to see one option was there that is called translate. So just go to mirror option. Now in mirror this symmetric, now here it is a translate. So translate, what is the meaning of translate? So just remind it. So translate is nothing else of any sketch of any part. You want to make a multiple number of any equidistance and number of types or sketch you want to sketch, then you can select this translate. So select this translate and now it is asking the base point. So I'll select this is the base point. Now you can say the how much distance between this point to this point and give a equal distance. It will be equal from this point to this point. So now you can give a distance from here, and now it is asking number of instance, number of sketch you want. And if you will click this duplicate mode, keep as it is, so this original part will be keep as it is. And if you unclick this duplicate, so original part will be deleted. So I'll keep as it is. So now I'll take three number. Now I'll take this is the length. Okay, so now you can see original part is keep as it is, and I have given three number of instance. So now total original one and three instance, total of four number. So this is called translate. Now I am going to use this multipad in this tutorial. So just exit from sketch. Now go to isometric view. Now you can able to see there is a four sketch here, and I have selected all the four sketch. Now I am going to use the multipad command. So now I completed in the first bit first tutorial of 3D sketch, 3D modeling or 3D part is pad command. And 26 tutorials 26 tutorials I have 26 tutorial I have discussed this pad, and 27 tutorial I have discussed this drafted fillet pad. Now I am here to multipad. So this is the main view to discuss multipad. Click the multipad. Now it is asking how much extrusion you want. So I'll take it 10 mm. Now preview. Okay, so now there is one more very interesting concept here. So there is a four extrusion domain 1, extrusion domain 2, extrusion domain 3, extrusion domain 4. So there is a thickness. So you select one by one and give it thickness. So I'll select extrusion 1 and they will ask 10 mm. So just click the preview. Now it is a 10 mm extrusion. Select this extrusion 2 and give 10 mm this one also. Preview. Now click this one. I'll take 20 mm. Preview. And this one I choose this one 10, this is 20. This one I'll take 10 mm, select the preview, and this one I'll choose 5 mm, select the preview. So all four part 20 10 10 10 sorry 20 10 10 5, this is 20 extrusion, this is the 10 extrusion, this is 10 extrusion, and this is the 5 extrusion. Now you can click OK. Now you can see there is a multiple number of extrusion here by your requirement of your dimension or requirement of extrusion value. So this is called a multi view. So I'll give you one more example, if you will able to discuss. If you're not confident, so I'll choose XY plane once again, select a sketch, and now this time I will choose a circle and something like this. Go to translate, and I choose from here, and I'll choose this time 5 mm, and original I don't want, and keep it like this. So now you can see, you will get the 5 mm of original. Sorry, by default it's not complete. So select the translate, yeah. So you can able to see there is a total 6 mm of extrusion. Translate I complete. Now go to exit from a sketch, and now choose the multi view or expand this pad, or you can see the multi view here. Now it is asking to give a domain. I'll give it 10 mm first, select preview. You can see this is 20 mm or 15 mm preview. I'll take this one 20 mm, select preview. This one I'll choose 25 mm, select preview. This one I'll choose 30 mm, select preview. This one I will choose 35 mm preview. Now there is option tabs, so there is another part or any another sketch or any surface, so that is the reason. Or else you could get some option here up to surface, up to next. So you will get it next examples or next sketch or next video or tutorials. So if you click the more, so there is an option here in extrusion. If you want to extrude another side also, so you can select the reverse direction, and then you can give 10 mm, select the preview. So it is totally based on requirement, how much you want. So this is called multi pad in the CATIA. So I hope you understand this tutorial. So I'll meet you in next video. So if you understand, and if you really interested of our channels, our videos or tutorials, it is really helpful for you guys. So you can share your family, friend circle, and if you somebody are doing engineering in your family member, so you can share this video, and please like it and subscribe my channel. So I will give you the more examples or more any very different types of concept, and through the uploading the video in YouTube. So you guys will learn a lot of things in this tutorial. So thank you for watching.